Hey everyone, what's up?
Hey guys!
This is the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. My name is Duke, and with me, live and in person,
woo,
is Merge Draconis.
Hey.
So, we were dicking around a little bit with the co-op, trying to figure out how exactly it works. And what we're going to do is, since the second player isn't fully featured, we're going to switch off which one of us is player one and which is player two, to make it a little more fair for both of us.
Yep.
Luckily, this game makes it really easy to just keep using our controllers. You know, the setup for it wasn't a pain in the butt at all, so that's good. You want to go first or me?
You go first.
All right. Oh, wait, this is still my other save. For the purposes of streaming, I'm always going to be on file one.
Ooh, so we're going to see stuff I haven't seen yet.
Right, because I already have the mom kill.
Awesome.
So that way, every stream I'll be picking up exactly from wherever the last one left off.
Cool.
So the only thing I've really unlocked on this one is this character, Lazarus. And I've never used him before. Do you think I should try him?
We should try him. He looks... he does more damage than Isaac, doesn't he?
No.
No, he's the exact same.
Well, his stats are exactly the same. I don't know.
Interesting.
Don't know what he does.
Have you figured out what hard mode does?
I'm afraid to try it.
Okay.
Let's just stick with normal for
now.
Yeah. All right. Let me just double check something real quick.
Wait. Does the win streak only... Didn't you have a win streak?
Yeah, I started a new game to test out the co-op stuff. And I died in that.
Oh, okay.
I really should have switched to my other save file for that, but I forgot. Okay, so I'll go ahead and try out Lazarus and see what he does.
Sure. What's the times one?
I don't know.
Oh, interesting. Well,
alright, okay. So the co-op mode is the second player just presses start on his or her controller to spawn in as a little flying familiar dude, and it's randomized every time. Player 2 cannot go through doors. He cannot pick up activated items. Well, he can't pick up items at all.
Nope.
The only items he can use are bombs.
Of which we have none at the moment.
Right.
So that's the difference. We don't start with bombs or keys.
Well, I think that's sort of randomized anyway, isn't it?
No. Isaac always starts with a bomb and a key.
Oh, does he?
Yep.
Oh, okay. And, however, any items I pick up that affect my tiers also affect player 2's tiers.
And speed and stats and things like that.
Yep, we share all the stats and stuff.
Oh, it's this room again.
Also, even though player 2 can fly, he can't pick up any of those items.
Unfortunately.
So he has a little bit of a defensive advantage, but, you know, it's not totally broken to the point where he can...
Oh god, it's this thing.
Where he can take advantage.
These things are so creepy.
Yeah, Ultra J-Man said the same thing. He said that something about the way they move really creeps him out.
It's fucking creepy. They just skitter, like, super fast.
Yeah. I mean, they move kind of like real spiders.
Yeah.
We haven't actually done a full playthrough in co-op yet. We were just testing out some of the mechanics and stuff. So if Moore's goes down, he can spawn back in by pressing start again and take another one of my hearts. He can also dematerialize at any time.
I wonder if the times one...
Maybe it's like lives or something? Maybe I can get extra lives?
Maybe.
I don't know. Hello, Sarah the Lich.
Oh, what's this?
E. coli.
Turdy touch. Oh, that sounds terrible.
Oh man, I have poop all over my face.
I don't have any poop on my face.
I'm assuming that means if I bump into an enemy, it does something to him.
Let's go get a heart from here, so we don't die.
Oh.
Plus, you might be able to get this coin from this blowing up.
I don't know. I should, I'd rather go for the secret.
Oh, okay.
Because it's probably right here.
Yeah, that's true, it is probably there. Hey, Kasha.
Hey, Kas, what's up?
Aww.
Well, that was useless. Let us know how we sound. We tested our mic settings and all that, but, you know, it's a different recording environment, and we don't know how it comes across on the stream.
You call it touch, so now you give everyone dysentery.
Apparently.
Just old Monstro.
How is this game? It's really good, Kos.
Yeah, it's...
Way, way better than the original.
Way better. Runs better. It's just, it's amazing.
More stuff in it.
And more stuff in it.
There's co-op.
The freaking level design is like really cool because the rooms can be different sizes. Oh!
New bosses we've never seen.
Yeah, new bosses.
Probably a lot more in-game stuff as well.
Oh, probably. Make the boss poop himself to death. We'd have to get hit for that.
Yeah, I hate the items that you have to get hit before you can even see what they do.
Those are the worst. I hate those things. All of them. None of them are any good. Okay, hold on. Well, that's not going to do anything. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh.
I mean, all that does is give me the half the heart back, and then as soon as you pop back in...
Yeah, but, okay, here's the thing. You're not going to be able to pick it up.
Sure I can.
Oh, yeah, you can, that's right.
Yeah, it goes to you.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Dog food.
Alright, so getting the HP up does only affect me.
It does definitely only affect you. We actually hadn't tested that.
Right. That was the first time we got one. Okay, nothing else on this floor, right?
Not unless you want to spend a key.
I mean, I only have 2 coins, so...
Yeah, it's not worth it.
No point in doing that.
Apparently he already is judging by the horrific stains on the floor. Yep. The habit is broken as fuck. Well, yeah, okay. That's the only good one.
Yeah, but it's only good when it combos with other
certain
items.
Items.
I mean, if you have the habit plus the Book of Revelation, then I agree.
Yeah,
that is that shit. Is super broke.
Plus, like, the... What is it? The battery or whatever that makes shit... recharge half as fast.
Or twice as fast.
Twice as fast, I mean.
Yeah.
Nah!
These guys don't make the noise I would expect them to make.
No, they don't. What was the old noise that they used to make?
Not sure if they used one. Or if they made one.
I thought they did. Maybe not. By the way, you're totally right about the poop. It's so cute.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I want a little furry, a little butterbean.
Oh, okay. Apparently there's an achievement for destroying lots of poop.
Apparently. I totally want like a little poop thing.
Yeah, well they sell like, or they have sold like little plastic figurines and stuff.
Aw, so I wonder, I'd want it to be like a little, what are those things called?
A plush?
A plush, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Oh wait, I have a pill, I forgot about that. I should see what that does.
Yep.
Ugh. Oh well.
It's the worst one, unless you only have 1 hit point.
Right.
Oh, what do these guys do? Oh, okay. It's this.
Yeah, they leave a trail of blood.
I don't think I do as much damage as you do.
It seems the same to me.
Oh, maybe.
I don't know. Alright, I have 2 bombs. Let's see what the rest of this map has before I use them.
We should definitely see if there's anything good first. Little poop plushies. That would be awesome. I want a little poop plushie. Ah!
Don't know how I didn't get hit there.
I know!
Because I'm awesome.
I was like freaking out. I almost got hit because I was freaking out because I thought you were going to get hit.
Don't worry about me, man.
Stop running away, you little bitch. Oh, there's a whole bunch of shit. So one of the test runs we did, we got the freaking laser eye on the first floor.
Yeah, technology too.
Ugh.
Yeah, I was so disappointed to have to end that run. I thought about just picking up in the middle of that run.
Oh. Aw, I don't get it.
Well.
That'd be broke.
Yeah, be kind of weird if a familiar had a familiar.
It would be. Man, I wish I could watch the whole stream. I have to go AFK now and then. Aw, that sucks, Kosh.
Oh, that sucks. Well, I appreciate you showing up anyway. Alright, so I'm guessing the secret is either here or up and to the right.
Up and to the right. Yeah, it's gonna be up to the right there. Yeah. Boo!
Lame. Oh well.
So...
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Well, I got Kane.
Nice.
Wow.
Oh, it sucks we don't have a key.
Oh, to go to the shop? Yeah. Well, maybe after the boss.
Maybe. Maybe... Oh. Maybe... No, it wouldn't matter.
I get one of these pills.
You could. But it wouldn't give you a key. I mean, the only one that would possibly give you a key wouldn't do anything because you wouldn't have any bombs.
Right.
Larry Jr.
Whoa.
Oh, he's huge.
Weird.
I wonder if he's longer because two-player?
Only one of him because there's two of us?
Oh, you just disconnected from the chat.
Oh, shit.
That sucks.
Well, hold on. Hopefully that's just the chat and not the whole internet.
Hopefully.
Oh, it reconnected.
Oh, okay, good.
I should make sure it's still streaming after this, though.
Yeah. Oh, coin purse. That sucks. Well, maybe not.
Do the rays of light mean anything? Like, just the random ones in the room? I don't think so.
Nope, those are totally just... Oh, nice, dude. Nice! Oh.
Well, they can't all be zingers.
And a fly!
Pretty
dude,
fly.
Damn!
Alright, no point in using a bomb to get those pills, I guess.
No.
Just move on.
Yeah.
I mean, double check the,
make sure we're streaming. Oh, we're still streaming.
Yep, looks good.
No loss of stream.
I really like the music in this version.
I fucking love the music in this game, dude. Though, someone was saying that they were disappointed that the dude who did the music for the OG one didn't do the music for this one as well.
Yeah, I mean, I really like both soundtracks. It's just, I like them in different ways.
I didn't even see that fly. You can barely see the flies in the freaking little dungeon thing. Oh shit, not these guys. I hate these guys.
Me too.
Ugh. Just die! Oh fuck, I got hit. Alright, I'm stealing a soul heart. You'll get over it.
No!
Nothing? Man, that shit's never worth it.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. By the way, hello to McGack2 and Enhanced Wizard.
Hey.
What's up, everyone? Alright. Oh, yeah.
Music sounds like electronic music over an angry string quartet.
Remember? Son of a...
You gotta click on this shit.
I did. I just clicked off.
And then you clicked off. Oh, golden poop.
Aww.
Oh, look at all that money that we don't need.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I forgot. Maybe I should use my key on the item shop instead of the,
Yeah, probably.
Instead of the item room.
Whoa, what the hell is that?
What?
It's like a black heart.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, I saw someone get one of these in the stream. It's like a soul heart,
yeah.
But when you lose it, it does damage to every enemy on the screen.
Oh, interesting.
At least I think that's how it works.
Huh. Oh god. Stupid spider. These guys kind of suck too. Just because they spit spiders out, and then when they die, they fucking spawn spiders too?
Yeah.
Spiders are pretty shitty. Ah,
they're surprisingly difficult to hit.
Oh god, I nearly got hit. Oh god. Oh hey, why do I have the fly on me?
I don't know. Can I give it to you?
Dude, what the fuck?
That's weird.
That is weird. Oh, it's...
Butt bombs.
What?
Oh, that, it changes your bombs. Like, they're poison bombs now or something.
Oh. No, they're like poop.
Oh.
Oh, dude, they're like... Whoa.
It like, fogs up the room. I don't know what that does.
Okay, I'm curious. If I give you the heart back, do you lose it?
The soul heart?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
No, you don't. Okay. Alright, that's good.
Hello, Oxbow.
Hey, Oxbow.
Oh, I hate these gray ones.
Yeah. Oh, I got hit. I don't even know what I got hit by.
I think one of them spawned on you.
Oh, did they?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I see why you say that.
Shit.
Okay, we, like, need to find a key.
Yeah, it'd be nice.
It's basically how it works. You get hit, and then Necronomicon effect. Oh, shit.
Yeah, for the dark gray hearts.
Oh, damn, you're getting soul hearts like a mofo.
Nice. A little twisted, a little heart.
Seems like it needs...
Oh, God.
Oh, God. This room is dumb. It pulls you.
Yeah, that's weird.
I've seen that room before. Oh, God. Dude, I actually kind of like the fly on me, because...
Well, yeah, of course you do.
Did we not find the item shop?
Yeah, we did. We just don't have a key.
Oh, we don't have a key.
It's left and up. But there's still rooms we haven't gone in here.
Okay. Co-op looks interesting. It is.
Yeah, I was a little disappointed in it at first because one player isn't like fully capable.
Yeah.
But I think the way they balanced it, it makes sense. I mean, you start with the ability to fly. Aww. Bummer. Man.
And you're full up on hearts.
Yep, the right kind.
Shoot your tears again. Okay, never mind. At first, for some reason, it seemed like you were shooting your tears faster than me, but you're not.
Yeah. I don't know how you're supposed to get that, because you can't even bomb these blocks.
You have to fly into it. That's the only way.
I guess so. Stupid game.
Oh, yeah. We haven't went into an item shop yet, but, actually, we should search. We should look for the secret.
Oh, yeah. I do have...
It's probably in the center. Like, what, over here. Like,
oh.
It's probably over here.
That room that's surrounded.
Yeah, yeah. And, oh, no, you can't get to it.
Can't
that
get
way.
To it. I can get to it.
Keep going.
Okay.
And go down. I can't get to it that way either. Shit.
Alright, well, only one other option. I don't think that's going to be it, though. I think it's bordered by too many rooms.
I've seen it on 5 before. Nope. Okay. Or 4, I mean. There's a nice curse room there. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't usually go for the... Well, actually, I should, because some of the curse rooms have been pretty nice in this version.
Really?
Yeah. Not this one, though.
Not that one.
That was the opposite of nice.
That was the opposite of nice. That sucked.
Oh, there go all my soul hearts.
Yeah.
Alright, if the secret room wasn't there, it's probably here.
Think so?
That's what I'm gonna guess. Nope. Alright, if it wasn't there, it's probably here.
Even with the mushroom in the way?
Yep. Hey.
Oh, hey.
I didn't know these things dropped items.
I didn't know they did either.
That's cool. Alright. So, I tried that one. Okay.
My problem is I don't know the rules for the secret rooms anymore.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's bad. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh, wait. No, it does work.
Nope.
Oh, okay, we're just wasting bombs now. Fuck it.
Yeah, I mean, the rules seem to be the same.
Maybe we'll get lucky and it'll be something that'll drop a key or something. Gertie!
Maybe.
Dude, it's weird. The fly is still on me. I don't know why.
Yeah, I'm not sure how that got transferred.
That's interesting.
Maybe...
Oh, shit.
Maybe it happened when I got hit or something.
Ah, damn it.
I don't know. Yeah, I got hit and it's back on me.
Oh, well, there you go.
That's...
Well, I think that's because I died.
Oh, yeah, that could be it.
I'm not going to come back because you don't have enough hearts.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Okay. Well, I'm going to steal heart now. HP up. Damn it.
Yeah, Gertie.
All these coins and nothing to do.
Yeah, I know. Oh, well.
Jesus Christ, it's a giant shit monster. Yep, that's Gertie. Or a tumor. I think it's like... stomach.
I don't really want to think about it.
Oh, flies on me again. Oh, hey, look, a key.
Nice. Hopefully we get another one, so...
One key. I would just go to the item shop anyway.
I don't know. I mean, with the item room, it's like a guaranteed thing.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, an arcade. Well, we can just spend some of our 99 coins there.
Yeah.
Shit.
These guys are annoying.
Yeah, I don't like the skeletons at all.
They throw bones too quickly. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Now the question is, oh yes, I can activate that.
Sweet. So we can each take our respective stations.
Yep. Oh, another coin.
Oh yeah, but you can't pick up the stuff.
Can't pick up the stuff, but I got another key.
It's kind of a bummer. Sweet.
Pooped on the keys. When do you think we should stop?
When we run out of money.
Okay. Two of the same thing. Oh, nice. Health up.
Sweet.
My goodness. Boo.
Have you messed around with the donation box at all?
I know what it does.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, okay. Should we say?
No, let's leave it as a surprise.
Okay. I mean, I looked it up.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
I had a run where I had a shitload of money. That was a run on file 2 that didn't save for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, I didn't actually see, like... I mean, I'll just say it. When you donate enough money to the donation thing, it levels up the shop. But I didn't...
Well, what it also does is it carries the money over.
Oh, yeah. So, there's a maximum. Like, once you put a certain amount of money into it, the donation thing will break.
It's like 500.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's like the maximum it can have.
It broke on me at like 50.
Holy shit, that's a lot of hearts. Oh, did it break at you at 50?
Yeah.
It might have a maximum per run or
something. Oh, per run, yeah.
That might be what it is.
But if I put 50 into it and then start a new game, then it'll still have that 50 in the donation thing.
3 hours on record, I've gotten 2 migraines in that time. Oh, really? That sucks.
2 migraines.
Yeah, Pendeldorf said he's played for like... Or she. Is that a he or she?
It's a he.
Okay. Said they've played for like 4 hours, I think it was, and I had 2 migraines from playing the game for some reason.
The game gave you the migraines, or you just got the migraines in that time?
That really sucks. Wow.
I had a friend who got bad migraines from Hotline Miami.
Really? Well, I can kind of see that
the way it like pulses and stuff. Yeah. Oh, we have plenty of keys now. I guess I can start taking advantage of this.
Yeah, we should probably start doing that. Have friggin' stuff flowing from her butt.
Yeah, this goes way faster when there's two of us.
Well, also, it doesn't do the thing where if it doesn't... Oh, shit.
Oh, hey.
Fly love.
Nice.
Nice. It doesn't do the thing where if it's a bad thing, it goes...
Oh, yeah, or whatever. Sure.
That shit was annoying.
Also, you can just sit here and hold
the butt. That's awesome.
Hold the button to press against it.
Alright. We only have one bomb. Damn, I was gonna bomb that.
Oh, pretty sure the game caused them. That sucks.
That sucks.
I wonder,
Two in one day. Oh, shit.
Wow.
That really sucks, man.
Hopefully it was just like a freak fluke or something.
Yeah.
Damn it. I'd say that was a pretty good gambling room.
That was an amazing gambling run. Oh, we should... never mind.
Oh, God.
Ah! Damn it! You're, like, dragging me along.
Oh, shit. Sorry, dude.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I'm back in.
Alright.
Yeah, don't hesitate to spawn back in, because, like, if I have one heart left, it won't let you kill me to do that.
Oh, fucking goddamn it.
Of course.
Sons of bitches.
As soon as we have the ability to go into an item shop. We haven't got the item room for this level yet, have we?
Have we got what?
The item room?
No.
That's good.
So, Duke, do you know how to enable a keyboard to be able to hold down multiple buttons simultaneously? It was one thing that drove me nuts about this game.
From what I understand, it depends on the keyboard itself.
Yeah.
Like, some keyboards have that ability, some keyboards don't. Yeah, like, when I try to play Binding of Isaac on the keyboard I have now, I have a cheat keyboard, so, like, I couldn't hold 3 buttons at once. It kind of sucked.
Ah! Oh, hey. That spawned poop for some reason. I wonder if that's just because I touched the little poop monster.
Oh, I don't know. You might have the same shit face ability that I have.
Shit face ability?
Yeah.
Ah, these guys are kind of creepy too.
Yeah, just legs walking around with a spine sticking out.
Yeah, That shit's kind of creepy. Oh god. Oh! Oh! I just got double teamed. God!
Yeah, I think it is a poop face ability.
Yeah, it is, because it's doing it to them too.
Yeah. So I guess all of the passives carry over to you as well.
Eh, looks like it. Find a way to set up a macro. Want to be able to hit W, A, and right at the same time.
Yeah, I don't know. I just kind of got used to it. I mean, I'm sure there's a way to do it in software, but I'm not really sure. Mm. All right, well, unless we want to go looking for secrets.
Don't
wait.
There's more to the thing still.
Is there?
Wait,
I see. It's down there.
Yeah.
We just, we kind of...
Haha, that does nothing for me.
Got sidetracked.
Oh! Oh, piss. I got this.
I still haven't figured out what, if anything, is different about this character. I mean, I don't know what that times one is.
Well, we haven't died yet.
I want to die.
Willing to bet that's the difference. Whoa, my dude looks different. Oh yeah, never mind. I respawn.
Oh.
I'm like a fish with a head.
You're like
a leg or something. What is that?
It's like a chicken drumstick with a head on it. Yeah, I'm playing as Lazarus Pimpledorf.
Yeah.
Hey, CPC Gamer, what's up? A brief hello from England Town.
Nope. Explosions. Oh, these guys are. Oh yeah, fly love.
Oh yeah. Way easier to deal with.
Yep. Oh, piercing shots.
Nice. Oh, they actually look different in this version.
Oh, dude, they do. They're like little arrowheads.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's pretty awesome.
So we haven't really seen too many new items yet. I mean, like, not really, really. We should go down here.
I've seen a lot of new passive items. New activated
damn
items.
Damn fly.
Shit. So, I always get the guppy items mixed up. I forget what the tail does. I think it's bad.
You think so?
I think this is the one that gives you one heart but 9 lives.
I don't know. Chat, tell us. Don't remember.
Tell us what the tail does, please, chat. I think it's the 9 lives one.
I think it is.
I mean, it's going to be like 30 seconds before they can respond.
Yeah.
But if I leave now, I'll have to take damage.
Right.
So I'm just...
I think you're right.
Yeah.
I think that's what the cat tail is. It's the 9 lives.
Which it would suck if I got that, because it means you would never be able to spawn back in.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Because I'd only have one heart all the time.
Yep. I'm pretty sure that's what it
is.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure. I'm going to leave it alone.
Yeah.
Okay.
You should turn the opacity. Oops. Never mind. I can't hit start. You should turn that all the way up, since you don't leave it up all the time. That way you can actually see.
Oh. Okay.
And then just hit the thing to take it back down when you don't need it up.
I mean, I can see it fine.
Well, it's better for the video, too.
Oh. Yeah, I guess it's true.
Nice. Good guess.
Sweet.
Key! Wait. Can you, like... Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's this guy. Well, we have 10 keys. I guess you decided to go for it.
Cancer?
Nope.
Oh, no, it's a paperclip.
Master of lockpicking.
Whoa.
Well, never seen that before, so...
I've never seen that before either. Let's keep it.
Okay. Alright, there's another secret room, but I never tried to look for that one because it's so hard to find. I did get another item that lets me see all the secret rooms.
Oh, yeah?
At one point.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, we're about to see...
Shit.
What happens when you die.
No, we're not. Shut up. Chub's easy.
I mean, Chub is easy, but...
Eat my poop. Eat it.
Oh, nice. Cancer.
Nope.
Nope. Placenta.
Regeneration plus HP up.
Oh, hey, it's an angel heart.
Yep.
Nice.
All right.
Which means that you're immediately going to get another heart.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Good deal.
Sweet. Oh, this looks bad. Unlocked Madeline.
Oh, nice.
Challenge 5, the tank. Challenge 10, cursed.
Yeah, I already unlocked all that stuff on my other save, but it didn't save.
Oh, neat.
So, I actually have it now.
Oh!
Holy crap.
Shit.
Yeah, we're in the depths now, so shit's about to start getting real.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Dude, you can fly. Just stay in the corners.
Yeah, I did. It doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah, that's true. With those guys, it doesn't.
Yeah. Bad trip.
Yeah. I meant to check my controls to see what the drop button was.
Yeah, I forgot.
Because I wanted.
Whoa, what are these?
It's fire that doesn't die.
Oh, interesting.
No, these guys, you can just stay in the gaps.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, bullshit.
nobody's saying anything in chat.
Yeah, I hope it didn't die. It doesn't look like it died.
Oh,
oh god.
I died. Speaking of dying. I thought all of them were the fish head ones.
Nope.
Or maggot head ones or whatever.
Oh, come back in.
I'm coming back in.
Shit.
And then you get hit.
It'll be fine.
Whoop.
I wonder how the regeneration works.
It's probably at the end of a room.
Yeah, it hasn't seemed to do anything yet, though.
That guy's big.
Yes. And green.
Wait.
What?
It's giving you soul hearts.
You think that's the placenta?
I think that's the placenta.
Hmm. Well, I should leave that there until either another one drops or we're done with the level.
Yeah, yeah. Something good. The bombs or keys?
Oh, 7 bombs and 3 keys now.
Well, hopefully.
Or if I get hit again, I'll go ahead and pick it up.
Yeah.
Just to add the extra hit point.
Yeah. Well, it only dropped a heart that time. But I don't know. That may not be anything. That may just be what it dropped.
Just luck.
Yeah. Just kind of happened that way.
Yeah. Maybe it just makes hearts of all different types drop.
Maybe. That's a fuck ton of spiders. I'm glad I can fly.
I wish I could fly. Then I'd fly away. Wonder if that shop's gonna be greed again.
I freaking better not.
Oh
be.
God. And charge right at me.
Well, it's interesting that turning them into poop, like, auto kills them. Dude, you're gonna die.
I'll be fine.
There's still a bunch of spiders.
Yeah, we got all the bad ones out of the way, though.
Yeah. Well, you should go up here.
Yeah. Well, no, I should go into here first in case that's greed.
Yeah, you're right. Oh. Homing shots. Nice.
And I should probably grab that soul heart as well.
Think so?
Just to be safe.
What? If it's greed, it's greed, man. Fuck it. Not greed. See? We're fine.
Alright. Oh, balls of steel. That helps. I don't know what this is.
Two pills at once, maybe?
Oh, two trinkets?
Or no, that's mom's thing.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Fanny pack filled with goodies. Well, it's not an activated item.
Oh, interesting. Well, we should throw some shit in here. Whoa, what?
Oh, it broke.
What happens if you leave and come back?
It still broke.
Really?
Was there anything in there when you did that?
It was like 4.
Oh. Maybe it just breaks on each run randomly.
Weird. That sucks. That's really shitty because we have 50 fucking coins.
Yeah, I'd love to just toss all these in there. Maybe I should blow it up.
Well, I mean, you're going to get the coins that were in there back.
I wonder if anything else happens.
Try it again and see what it does. Nope, okay. Alright, it does what everybody said it did. Basically what it does is it like, however many coins you have, it's gonna drop anywhere between 3 and 5 and take one of the, an extra coin.
Take an extra coin.
Right. Like, say you had 10 coins in,
uh-huh.
and it decided to drop 3 coins, it's going to deduct 4 coins from the total.
Oh, so it doesn't even give you all the coins in there when you bomb it?
No. You have to bomb it multiple times.
That's really lame.
No, it's not really lame, because the idea is to upgrade the shop.
Oh, does it upgrade the donation thing too?
No, I have no idea.
Oh, it made the gulp noise. I think that's the regeneration thing.
Think so?
Yeah.
Did it give you a heart back?
I think it gave me half a heart back.
I'm not sure. Oh god, it's these guys. Oh, I just totally...
Well, we have Cupid's arrow, so we don't have to get behind these guys.
Well, that just totally dropped the heart that you can't get to.
Yeah.
I think chat died for you guys because people are talking. Yeah.
Well, that's a bummer. Hold on. God damn it, Mike.
I thought he was gonna die.
He did die.
Well, shut up.
So did you.
Well, homing isn't really working the way I remember it working.
How'd you remember it?
Well, it was, like, way better.
It was always kind of crappy.
Was it?
Yeah. I mean, it basically just gives you a tiny, tiny little bit of leeway.
Oh, yeah, you're right. There it goes.
Yep.
It did it that time.
All right, let me restart the chat here.
We should use a bomb and blow that heart.
Why?
So you can get it.
I'm doing fine.
Fuck you.
What are you so worried about?
Health. That's what I'm worried about.
All right, I brought the chat room back up, so let me know, say stuff, and then I'll let you know if I see it or not.
There's, like, nobody there.
Nah, they're in there. Twitch is just dominant. It takes a second.
Oh, okay. Whoop!
So does that fog do anything, or is it just cosmetic?
I can't even open the chest.
Oh, yeah.
It's kind of lame. See, you had more bombs anyway. And somebody said...
Yeah, I saw...
So you combine homing with technology, then nothing survives. Oh, that's interesting.
Sounding. Ooh, that sounds good.
They used to not combine.
Yeah. Also, hello, Quack Party.
Golden Poop.
Man, I'd have to use a key and a bomb to get to it.
Yep. And we only have 2 keys.
Yeah, and we still have 60 coins.
You need to
coins.
Take the map back down.
Oh, sorry. Alright, I guess the chat's working again now. Sorry about that.
Yep. Stupid Twitch. I'm flying. Oh, God.
I think overall, having a co-op player is definitely
beneficial.
Beneficial, yeah.
I think so? That's good. I'm glad I'm beneficial.
Yeah, because...
Oh, shit.
The way I thought it worked was I thought it permanently took a heart from me when you died.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm really glad that's not the case. Oh, shit. My bad.
Noob!
Hey, not all of us can fly, dude.
Your little red dude just confused the shit out of me.
What, my Harlequin baby?
Yeah. I was like, why am I next to him? I'm over here. So you didn't see it before, but cattail makes keys more rare and gold chests more common.
Oh, really?
That sucks. It's definitely not the 9 lives thing.
Yeah, why would I want that?
Ah! Oh, I'm gonna die. Nope, I didn't die.
Oh god.
I'm gonna die.
Bones everywhere.
Not the good kind.
Heyo!
Oh, shite.
Really do not like these guys.
Oh!
Shit.
Oh, that was you getting hit. Ha.
Hey, you're not supposed to be happy about that.
Whoa, what was that?
It was a soul heart.
Oh, you picked up a soul heart.
Yeah.
Earlier I got triple shot homing technology. Mom's heart died in like 5 seconds.
Wow.
That sounds amazing.
I wish I could get some of these combos. Oh yeah, you could assemble Guppy.
Oh yeah. Well, if you already have a ton of keys or you want to assemble Guppy. So what does assembling Guppy do?
If you get the Guppy's tail, the paw, and the head, then you turn into Guppy.
Oh.
And it has some sort of beneficial effect.
Oh, that's interesting.
You want to look for secrets? There are a lot of different possibilities.
There's way too many places. Fuck that.
Yeah.
And it's probably just going to be coins anyway.
Right.
So you want to do the fight with the boss first?
Yeah. Is this pill something bad? I forget.
I think it's bad trip.
Okay. I might as well pick it up just to see. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Well, if I ever get down to one heart, then I'll be glad
I
have
it. It's dead cat. That's 9 lives.
Right. Okay.
Oh, I didn't see the name of this dude. What's this dude's name?
I didn't notice.
Nah, I just got fucking destroyed. Whoa! What? I have more than a heart.
Oh Jesus!
Oh shit! Oh!
I don't think that affects you.
Doesn't look like it. This guy has a poop ton. Oh my god! Oh, that affected me.
Oh yeah. Can't fly over that.
It's just vomit. I should be able to fly over vomit. Yeah, it doesn't affect me at all. That's good, because I suck at dodging that shit.
Shit.
Oh god, that's an enemy.
Yes.
I didn't realize. Dude, this is... Oh, I died. This is kind of hard. He has a poop ton of hit points.
Oh. Yeah, unfortunately our damage is still pretty crappy.
Damage! Yeah! Oh, he switched.
Oh, it was like dazed for a second.
I think that's what the... Oh!
I think that's what the fog does?
I think that's what the fog does.
Huh.
It doesn't appear to affect bosses, though.
Yeah.
Well, at least he died. And that's like Royd. Yeah.
Yep, speed and range up. Nice.
Nice.
Right, let me go back for that Eternal Heart.
Yeah. I never seem to get any damage ups. Yeah.
Yeah, I have bad luck with that.
Yep.
I got, there's another dead cat now. His name is Cricket, I think. That gives you, like, really good damage. I got him during a practice run.
Oh, wow.
But,
Cricket.
Yeah. Yeah, all of the cats in this game, I think, are named after Edmund McMillan's real cats.
Oh, that's cool.
And Cricket, like, died recently, so they put him in the game.
Oh. Dude, you have so many hearts.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
And, wait.
Shit. Cod poop everywhere.
Oh.
That's worth it.
2 keys. Oh, I like the little key animation.
Yeah, the little shatter effect.
Yeah, that's cool.
That's nice.
I haven't seen that yet. Oh! I know where I'm hiding.
Yeah. You bastard. No, that's okay. Next time, you'll be in my shoes. And you'll see how much it sucks not to be able to fly.
We need a ladder or something.
Yeah, or like the noose.
Are we on Mom's thing already?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Depths too. Oh, shit. God damn it.
And you left the room.
No, she took me out of the room.
Oh, is that what that happened? Is that what happens? I didn't.
I haven't
gotten that far yet.
It's like the Wall Master from Zelda.
Oh. Interesting. What if that happens if I get hit too?
I hope not.
Oh, nope.
Nope, you just die.
I just die. Well, we got one of those weird heart things.
Yep.
Oh
god.
I just got...
I backed myself...
Triple teamed.
Backed myself into a bad corner there.
Oh!
That's what happens when you lose that heart.
Oh.
Like, it flashes up like that, and...
Interesting.
It hurts everything. I think my Chad died again.
Ugh.
Sorry, everyone.
Oh, yeah. Can't shoot those guys.
Shit.
Well, I died. Man, I suck.
Well, I wasn't going to say anything, but, you know.
Funny.
It's kind of true. Alright, item room up here.
Yep.
Ooh, another arcade. Mega tears.
Blah, shot speed's way down, though.
Yeah, but the damage upgrade will be worth it.
It's worth it. It's just totally worth it.
Just wait until we start dealing a ton of damage to the bosses.
Nope, that's still broke. Nope, just really quiet. Okay, good.
Oh, okay.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
You should always at least blow that up.
That's true.
If you're not going to do anything with it.
I don't know. I like waiting until there are hearts on the map.
And oh, yeah, that's not a bad idea either.
Coming back and making use of it. I'm trapped.
I can't. Nope. Aww.
I'm a vampire.
You just drug me into the fire.
Well, you know, someone should be a little bit more prudent around fire.
Interesting. For some reason, it keeps giving me 2 hearts now.
Oh, maybe it was because I got a health upgrade.
Oh. Oop.
So now every time you spawn back in, you take 2 of my hearts instead of just 1. Or maybe it's based on the number of hearts I have. Like if I have...
Nope. Only took 1/2 heart that time.
Oh. Weird.
It's weird.
Oh, deck of tarot cards. I don't have an... Oh, wait.
2 hearts.
Well, what did that do? Extra card?
Extra room card is what it said.
Oh. Weird. So how do I, like... Can I switch between the two?
I don't know.
Huh. I guess I might as well use it. Get myself back up to full. Although I could have just bought that heart and the soul heart. And...
Buy the soul heart, fool.
Yeah. I do still kind of have a ton of money.
It's the poop!
Double dingle.
Why are they dying? Didn't they die on the spikes before?
I don't think they came up before.
Oh. Maybe that's just what it looked like happened, and that's not what actually happened.
Yeah, I don't think you can swap cards. I think
no
you just
idea how to swap cards,
I think you just have to use the top one to get to the bottom one.
Yeah. Oh. Wait.
What?
That was a pill before.
Was it?
Yeah.
No, maybe that item like turned everything on the level into cards.
Huh. Weird. Sloth. Sloth-like chunk.
Yep. You know why sloth looks exactly like the other enemy, except it's green instead of red?
Why?
Because it's sloth, so he was too lazy to make a new sprite for it.
That's awesome.
Yeah. God, this level's huge.
Oh, this sucks.
Man.
Oh.
Oh, you still get hurt by the fire.
Still take damage from that.
Yep. I wonder what the deal with this fire is.
I don't know.
I guess.
Hey, I just got the hit points back for no random reason whatsoever.
Weird.
Sloth is, of course, a lazy boss, and it seems an easy to kill.
Yeah, I mean that too.
Oh. What died?
Probably the easiest of the sin bosses.
Whoop.
Was there anything else in here?
Yeah, I was gonna use a bomb and see.
Yeah.
Nope. Okay. We have a butt ton of God.
Why is it dropping keys when you get hit?
I don't know. Maybe that's the key thing, the paperclip.
Oh yeah, I bet that's what that does.
Probably one here. Nope. Yep.
Nice.
Boo, it's just that.
You know, some good items would be cool.
I know. Where's the technology?
In the last playthrough.
Or Brimstone.
Did you watch the run where I got a little Brimstone?
Yeah, dude, that shit was broke.
It's pretty cool. God, Brimstone has some broken ass item combos.
It does, dude.
Oh, Snow Dwarf. That way. Weird. Oh, because it's a secret room. Yeah. Duh. Okay, I guess there's nothing else to do.
For the boss.
Yep, it's gonna be mom.
From him.
Wait, when did I get the Empress?
You picked it up this room, I think.
Oh, actually. Did I? Okay.
What's Empress do?
I think that's the one that makes mom's leg come down and stomp enemies.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Or that might be the High Priestess. I always get those two mixed up.
I don't know. Chat.
Well, let's just see what it does. It'll be fine.
Yeah, but don't you want to not... Oh!
Oh no, that's the one that makes me all satanic and do way more damage and stuff.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, and Empress we got that from Sloth.
Oh right, okay. Yeah, look at how much damage we're doing, dude.
I know, dude.
Shit!
Fuck, I just got hit by mom again.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, I just did it again!
Seems like there's less of a build up on that than there was in the original.
Oh, where am I? There I am. Oh, dude, I'm a Tetris block.
What the hell?
Apparently, this is like one of the most broken fucking minion people you can get.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it does some fucked up shit.
I didn't know it was an actual minion.
Yeah. Well, we're really close to killing her. There we go.
We took a lot of damage.
You got another soul heart, though.
Yep. Or eternal heart.
Dude, look at the exit.
Yeah.
Oh! That's fucked up!
Yeah.
That's really fucked up!
Oh, man. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
This is the first time I've ever seen the womb in Rebirth.
Oh. That's really gross. You have so many hearts.
Don't jinx it.
Oh my god, look at this. This is awesome looking. It's an upside down cross.
Oh yeah.
That's interesting.
That's probably just a coincidence though.
Probably. Oh, that's a bunch of people. Oh, I'm gonna die. I died. Have you managed to get to the bot? Nope. Trying to read the chat and I got hit.
Good job. No, I did watch someone do the boss rush, though, and it looks fucking insane. Wait, are there no other exits? No.
No.
Damn it.
Can you walk on that? No.
Nope.
I can blow this up.
Yeah, there's no point.
Might be something over here.
You wouldn't be able to get it.
Oh, yeah, you wouldn't be able to get over there. Never mind. Oh, dude. Oh, that didn't last long. Oh, I got hit again. Oh, hey, Hangman.
Yep.
We should probably save that for a time when... Oh, shit! I lost track of where I was. Well, I lost track of where I was because I was like, hey, I wonder if I move over there.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. I don't think you can fly over those.
Nah, I can't. I would have ended up unlocking it.
Well, you can't use the key, I don't think.
No. Well, sometimes. It'll work. God, it's really easy as the second player to lose where the fuck you are.
Yeah. I'm just glad.
Oh, God.
I'm glad I don't have more familiars. Because that would probably get confusing.
It would.
For multiple, like, fetuses hovering around me. Let's see. Let's try right, I guess.
Oh, God. What is that?
I have no idea.
I don't even know.
Seems happy, whatever it is.
Well, whatever it was, if he ran into me and died.
Yeah, that's true. You could have shot.
I could have just shot the Doppel, you're right.
Yeah.
That was my bad. Well, I'm the boss.
Yep. You might as well spawn back in.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. I should use this and use my other card because it'll give me more health. Trying to make sure I have the right button here. Okay, there we go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
All right, ready?
Yep. Don't you have two of hearts?
Yep.
Yeah, we used it. Skullix.
Oh, this guy's easy.
This guy is easy.
Don't worry.
Well.
Yeah.
Never seen him spawn in with a bunch of these guys before.
No, though. Me neither. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the shit on the side.
Yeah, good idea.
Did this shit always explode like that?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't remember that. Man, we just do not do very much damage.
Yeah, even with the Polyphemus.
Well, there we go. It's just, he's really hard to hit.
Yeah, he is. Shit.
Aw, oh, fuck me. Alright, that's all you. I'm not. Because then you'll only have one hit, and you're dead. Yeah. God, more health. Jesus!
Holy shit, that refilled all my health.
And I have two hearts.
Yeah, I think that is based on how many hearts I have.
I think it is. That's interesting. Wow.
All right. Well, we're back in the game.
Jesus. Red heart damage reduces your chance of a devil deal by 99%.
Oh, really?
Whoa.
I didn't think it was that much.
I didn't think so either. Yeah. Oh, shit.
All right.
Utero.
Ooh.
Which means probably bosses, right?
Probably what?
Isn't this usually the second form of the womb? Doesn't it usually spawn more bosses than normal or something?
Oh, I don't know. It might.
I think so.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, it's these guys. Oh, I fucking hate these guys.
God, the eyeballs look way more creepy in this version.
Yes, they do. Whew, that was creepy as shit.
We should probably be looking for secrets since we have all these bombs.
Probably.
Can't look for it on this wall. Let's, I guess, go in here and... Okay, yeah,
this
will work.
Hey, it's this guy again. Want me to just run into him? Oh, there you go.
No.
I didn't mean to, honestly.
Uh-huh.
I didn't. Oh, shit.
Hold on. Okay, so he still shoots when you shoot. But if I come down here and distract him... I don't know. Oh, hey, boss already.
Are we sure we want to do that? Maybe we could be missing out on, well...
Dude, in the womb...
You wouldn't get anything out of arcade anyway.
Yeah, it's way better to just go straight for the boss.
Fuck it, let's go.
Alright.
Is this going to be Mom's heart?
Yep.
Alright. Oh, eyeballs. Oh god, more eyeballs. Oh, this is way worse.
Oh yeah, that's right. She spawned more eyeballs in Rebirth.
I didn't kill...
Can I not hit her?
Doesn't look like it.
Oh, I guess when she's up like that, she's not hittable.
Dude, this is
oh
bullet.
My god, it's
this
like a bullet
is, this
hell.
Is a bullet hell.
Yeah. Shit.
Just don't die.
Holy
don't die.
Crap.
Don't die.
Dude, I still have plenty of health.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck me. What is that? Oh, I'm down. I'm back. Oh, I'm going to try and get over here. And... Oh, God. I'm down. I didn't expect that. I'm not going to come back.
Yeah.
You only have two hearts.
Oh,
it's dead.
I got her.
Oh, please don't die.
Phew.
Nice.
All right.
Wow, dude. Well done.
Yeah, same to you. Spawn back in.
Okay.
See if it changes the cutscene at all. Probably not.
Probably not.
Worth a look.
Is this the same cutscene?
It's similar, but the background's different and stuff.
Isn't it a little more graphically pretty?
Oh, yeah, it's definitely different from the original game.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I guess it was a different character.
Oh.
Eden.
Oh.
Yay, we got Mom's hearts.
Wow, dude. That's crazy.
Yep. Alright, you want to do another one?
Yeah.
You as player one this time?
Yeah, so we can fail.
Come on, dude.
So what's Eden do?
Dude, you can be Magdalene or Cain or the new character.
Oh yeah, Eden is the new character.
Yeah, I don't know what Eden tokens are.
I saw something about that, but I don't remember what it was.
Hmm. Maybe, like, every time we win, we get one or something?
I don't know. By picking up hearts for two levels. Not picking up hearts for two levels.
Right. That's different than the last one.
By being two levels without taking damage.
Oh, man, that's going to be way harder.
Unlock by making three deals with the devil in one game. And that's it. And Judas, which we don't know what that, how to get him yet.
Yeah.
I would be Cain.
Yeah, that's what I would go with.
He's pretty much my favorite character in this game anyway. Of course. Only have one hit point.
Yeah, that's true.
Our earned uses. Interesting. Okay. Just a poop.
Well, hopefully we can beat the game again and see if we have two Eden tokens now.
Yeah, got the Hermit.
Yep. You go straight to the... I think the Hermit's the item shop.
Is it the item shop?
I don't know.
I thought it was a secret.
I think the moon is a secret. Oh shit. Lost track of myself?
Yeah.
Alright, gotta remember, I'm the little one now. Man, it sucks in these big rooms.
It does, dude.
Because you're moving around all over the place.
Yeah. You'll see what I was talking about. Getting fucking drug around.
Yeah, moon is secret, says Quack Party. Shit.
And you're dead.
Well, I'm back.
Oh, well, we got 5 coins. Well, let's go get item. Aww. Slow effects.
That's pretty good, dude. I like it.
It's alright. I'll go up here.
It's really good against bosses.
Ah, that's true, yeah. He's eating today started with 2 items at random and 2 soul hearts. It was brutal.
Really?
Jesus.
Like no regular hearts, just soul hearts?
That's what it sounded like.
That would be unfortunate.
Oh, it's these guys already.
Damn it!
See? Not as easy as it sounds.
I didn't say it was easy.
Steal my soul heart. What? And then you immediately get hit.
Hey. I didn't know there would be flies there. Alright, bet the secret's here.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. That's not terrible.
Nice.
Looks like we need to go to the item shop.
Yeah, just use a hermit.
Oh, yeah. That button? Yeah.
Ooh, the jar's really good.
I know, I remember. Oh, we can get all 3. Nice. Get the jar, get that, and the heart.
And no donations.
Eh, fuck the donations.
They're for the children, Mike.
No, they're for you.
And your children.
Monstro. Again?
Well, it's a new run.
I mean, I'm not complaining, but... I don't know. I guess I'm used to Wrath of the Lamb, where it's like, oh shit, I got fucking... this damn spider person in the first fucking thing.
Well, I think you have to unlock some of that stuff.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Hey, slow effect. No more slow effect.
Doesn't work on Monstro. He's already a little slow.
Yeah, that's true.
You know what I mean?
It makes it where he doesn't jump as high.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just keep shooting. Oh, shit. Did you get hit too?
Nope.
Oh. Nice. Tears and shot speed up.
Sweet.
So we'll grab that. Nice. Okay. We're done on this level. Next. Let's go big room first. Aw.
No pills for us.
Oh, nice.
I like the little snail icon.
Yeah. Left. It's these guys. Die. What is his name? Gish?
Yeah, the black one is Gish. I don't know what the other one's called.
Yeah.
Gish, I think, was one of Edmund McMillan's first games.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It was, wasn't it?
Or he worked on it. I don't know if it was, like, 100% his.
Broken magnet. It kind of works. Interesting.
Weird.
Hmm.
Mr. Room back there. Oh.
No, I was seeing if it would, like, drag those. Yeah. But I guess not.
Well, the magnet can't drag stuff through items.
Oh,
Or through blocks.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, fuck. Really? God damn it. I'm a lemon dude. Ooh. That thing's really good.
That's pretty good.
You're getting way better items than I do.
I just need... Well, yeah, because I have one fucking hit point.
It's not my fault, bro.
Bro?
Oh, hey, Majin Paul, what's up?
Hey. And he managed to get the real new secret final mini titles boss on stream.
Well, no spoilers.
Jesus.
Okay, so we have the item room, we have a pain... What the fuck? Oh. God damn it.
I want to murder myself now. I just fucking stood there and took it right in the face.
Oh, I thought I got hit.
No, it was me.
I could put a bomb in between both rocks, that's true.
And I totally just... drop the
ball. Yeah, let me do that.
Yeah, do that.
It's a good idea, McGack. Thank you.
Pheromones?
Hmm.
And teleport.
Okay.
So, that sucked. Mm-hmm. And I totally wasted a bomb by accident.
Oh, well. It probably wouldn't have been anything anyway.
It probably wouldn't have been. What was down again?
Item shop.
Item shop. Not worth it. So, boss, I guess.
Si,
senor. Larry Jr.
Nice. The two easiest bosses in the game, right
and
off the bat.
And it just got hit for some reason. Oh, the fly. I didn't see the fly. Fuck.
Ugh. You want to do another one?
Yes.
All right.
That was terrible. Oh, well.
You wouldn't beat the Binding of Isaac if you didn't die.
God damn it.
Oh, pheromones charm the enemies.
Oh. Okay.
Says McGack.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm assuming it's good.
Does that make them, like, walk away from you?
Probably. Maybe it makes them attack the other enemies.
Yeah, that's a possibility. Oh, what
these are all really good.
Tears up and knockback shot. Holy poop.
I got that. I couldn't figure out what the knockback shot does.
Hey, shut up, Quack Party.
Hey, you can't argue with the math. Nice.
And a poison shot. Jesus.
It's one of my favorite trinkets. Too bad you died in the run with the jar.
Yeah, I know.
That would have been a good item to have.
It would have been. Whoa, what the hell? Is that?
What happened?
It's like two hearts connected.
Oh, yeah.
Is that like two hearts?
I think so. I don't think it's anything special.
Oh.
Just two hearts. Well, can't pick it up and see.
I tried. It didn't do it. It wouldn't let me pick it up.
Yeah.
Bombs or keys, so nothing happens.
Switch one for one. Wait, what's this room? There are two locked doors on the map.
Oh.
Wonder what the other one is. Might be like the library or something.
Might be.
You want to use your key on one of them, or do you want to just save it?
I should save it. This is only level one, right?
Yeah. Knockback shot gives you bigger knockback to your tier shots. Well, that's what I assumed, Majin Paul, but it didn't look like there was...
Oh, no, you have, like, serious knockback.
Oh, yeah, I guess so.
Oh, I say you, I should say me.
Well, it's both of us.
Get out of the block, asshole!
Oh, God. He's taking cover from us. He's afraid.
I just need to get over here. Yeah. Nope, got that again.
Toothpicks again. Glad I don't have to worry about accidentally going in the door now.
Yeah.
It's always a pain. Man, I think I just got disconnected from the chat again.
No?
Oh, wait. It just removed my mod ability for some reason.
Whoa, that's weird.
Same seed. No, we start a new game.
Oh, yeah. We should show what the seed is.
Yeah, we totally meant to do this from the beginning, but we forgot.
We forgot.
Yeah, if any of you want to play along, that's the seed we're using.
LRMMWMEN.
Yep. You remember that because it stands for...
Lorem Women. Lorem the Women. Lorem Women.
Lorem Women.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Remember, that's Lorem Women.
Lorem Women.
Ask for it by name. Oh, God.
Damn it. That's not good.
This is different.
This is terrible.
I thought the Curse of Darkness just made it so we couldn't see the map.
Nope. This is what it does.
Well, that's really bad.
It's the worst, dude. It really is a curse.
It's the first time I've ever seen this. Is there anything to counteract it? Is there like a light item you can get?
I don't think so.
Whew.
This is gonna suck.
Does Draconis use my familiar? Well, what do you mean?
So many flies!
I can't see them!
I know!
They should really be brighter than that since they're flashing red.
I can't even tell what's happening. This is horrible. Oh my god, this is like the worst curse ever now.
Alright, it's clear.
Ugh. Oh, okay.
Oh, it's the, challenge room? No, it's a secret room. Oh!
Eh, it's a fucking troll bomb.
Good secrets. Oh god. Oh Christ. I thought I saw someone play Get the Curse of Darkness and it was the same effect with where you can't see the map. I'm pretty sure that happened like during Giant Bomb's Quick Look or something.
Did it?
Yeah. Maybe that's a different curse now.
Maybe.
I'm not sure. Ooh, skeleton key. Nice. Or not skeleton key, but gold key.
Yeah.
Alright, so we have a boss to the right. Item room's back here.
Oh yeah. We didn't even go in that, did we? I immediately use the pill.
Oh, sorry Majin Paul, you must have gotten here late. Yeah, in co-op mode, I can hit the start button to materialize or dematerialize, and I come in as a familiar. And I steal one of his hearts when I do it. All stats Peppercorn. Up.
Holy shit!
I like it.
Dude! How do we go from having no damage items at all to getting, like, nothing but damage items?
Oh god.
Oh god.
Okay, there's nothing in here, just leave.
Yep. That is so scary.
Yeah, when you can't fucking see anything.
I know. Ugh. I could, like, easily miss shit and not even know. Like, I'm just constantly shooting because I don't know what the fuck's happening.
Well, there's really no reason not to be constantly shooting.
Yeah, that's true. We want to check for a secret over
oh,
here.
Oh, there's an X block here.
Oh, is there?
Go ahead and grab that.
Oh. Oh!
Good job.
My bad. Lucky rock.
Nice.
Even more damage.
Oh, we don't actually have that. We just unlock the ability to get it.
I see. Okay. I'm gonna see if that blows up. And yep. Good guess. Only 3, though. Not worth it. 4. I guess I could go to the... This is not seeing... There is a not seeing the map curse, but it's not darkness.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I guess they must have called it something different. McGack is right. The petrified poop is pretty good.
Yes, it is.
I would probably take that instead of the pinky eye.
Oh, did I miss it somewhere?
Yeah, it dropped.
Oh, was it in the thing?
It was a couple rooms back.
Oh, fuck, I didn't even notice. Why do I keep... Oh, you must have taken half heart damage.
Yeah, yeah.
I can't even tell... How did you even tell that rock was different?
I just got right up next to it.
Oh.
The trinket, yeah, it's to the right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh.
Yeah, I thought you saw it and you just didn't want it.
I didn't even see it, dude.
All right, well, we might as well go to the item shop since we have the gold key.
There's two more again.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's awesome. We can see what both of them are now. Oh, it's a library. Okay.
Which one's that? Book of Belial. And that one is the Bible. That's. I think I'll take that.
Yeah.
Temporary flight's pretty decent, man.
Yeah, but it takes so long to recharge.
Hey, you really only need it, like... You really only need it for a boss or, like, a room that you can't get to stuff.
Yeah.
Plus, that's right there. I'll probably use it in a room.
Yeah, that's true. Also, the Bible kills Mom in one shot.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Damn it!
What?
I don't know what this does. So, tears up.
Excellent.
Good God!
Alright, hold on to the 8 or donate them.
Nah, fuck that. It's only 8. It's not gonna do anything. You have to get 100 before it does anything.
That's not true. I got something for putting like 30 to 40 in there.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay, was there anywhere that we could get stuff by flying?
I don't remember.
What about the room?
Okay, well, this room right here, that's just the pinky eye that you dropped.
Yeah, what about the one to the left and bottom there?
That's the library. That's the other book.
Oh, okay. So no, there isn't.
Yep, nothing.
Okay. That sucks, because the thing. Well, maybe I'll use it for the boss, and then, I don't know. It's this monstro. It doesn't fucking matter.
Yeah.
Get your ass back.
Especially when we can,
push him back.
Yeah, shoot tears out at this rate.
Ah! Oh, I don't know where he went. I didn't know if he was going for you or me. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I absolutely immortalized him. What's that? Damage and range up. Good
synth
god.
Synth oil. Wow.
That's insanity, dude.
We're pretty badass.
What's my stats? And my damage isn't even all the way up.
Yeah, or the shot speed.
Or the shot speed. Good lord.
All right, before we continue, I have to pee.
Okay.
Sorry, everyone. It might be a little while because I have to navigate cords.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
No, you're good.
No, I'm good. Okay. No big deal. I kind of have to pee too, so it's gonna be a little bit of a break. Well, how's it going, everybody? I'm gonna be all by my lonesome here for a sec. Sorry for the shitty run, like before. I haven't really played much of this game. It is very good. I'm blown away by how well this game runs. There is an even worse curse than Curse of Darkness. Oh god, what is that? Apparently there's a curse that's worse than Curse of Darkness.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh!
You still want to pee?
Yes, very much so. Curse where you can't see your health. Oh my god.
Oh wow. That sounds like a nightmare. I agree, Quack Party. This game is so damn good. We'll be right back. God, I've gotten 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I've gotten 7 card draws for this game. That's weird. Never gotten that many cards for a game before. Sorry, I just wanted to see what those items were.
Dude, I'm jealous. Your bathroom is bigger than mine.
Sorry.
You have a really good-sized bathroom. It's not fair.
It's okay. I like having a tub that isn't horizontal anymore.
Oh, yeah, dude. That sucked.
Yeah.
Okay. Chat.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Can't see chat.
Yeah, apparently, for some reason, I've gotten 7 card drops from this game.
Wow.
And I have no idea why.
Crazy. Oh, yeah, you're right. The music does fit this graphic really well.
Oh, he's talking about the BRB screen I just put up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when I check Steam, I have this.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool.
And
that's a good idea.
Yeah. So you don't see all my terrible secrets. All right, let's roll. Get off the fucking dark level.
Oh, that sucked. That was so bad. Okay, well, let's go this way. Alright, this is all you, since you can fly and shit.
Oh, there's a monkey's paw or something over here.
Oh, well, might be able to blow it up.
I mean, you could make a bridge here.
Yeah.
But then you'd have to use another bomb to get to it.
Hmm. Yeah, screw it. Oh, wrong button. Still getting used to what button does what.
Of course, you'll have to get rid of the petrified poop.
Wish granted.
Yeah, I don't know what it does. That's a new one.
Well, screw it.
So how do you feel about the controller compared to the keyboard?
Dude, I like the controller a lot.
Do you?
I do.
Took some getting used to. I think I'm with you, though.
What the fuck? Oh, blood. Damn it.
Stepped in the blood.
Oh my god, what is this?
Oh, I think that's the thing that makes spiders big. No?
Sissy long legs.
Oh.
Dude, I have like a little spider minion.
That's awesome.
That's awesome.
It doesn't...
His name's Sissy.
Yeah.
Aww.
As opposed to Daddy.
Yeah. Oh god, and it spawns spiders.
Oh. Friendly spiders.
Yeah.
That is very interesting.
So if you hit start, and then start again... Okay. Oh well.
Yeah, there's no way to cheese it so that you get health back or anything.
Yeah. I was curious.
Nah, I'm gonna be freaked out by the spiders.
I know. Alright.
Well, we have plenty of keys if you wanna see what's in that door.
Well, we should go up here first.
Yeah.
We should finish out everything first. Oh. So we totally don't have an issue with killing things.
Is it worth it, punk?
Nope.
Oops.
And you died.
Sorry. I definitely don't have an issue with killing myself. I do that pretty easily. Shit! Sorry. Ooh, I took your other black heart.
Oh, you did? That's interesting.
Make a bomb if you want to get this. I mean, it's probably worth it for the card and the heart.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And the chest.
The sun.
Yep, deals damage to everything on the screen and reveals the map for this level.
So, does that work on the boss really well?
Yes. Well, it does damage to the boss, you know. It doesn't kill it instantly or anything.
Where do you think?
Let's go back here. We can do the challenge room now.
Oh, yeah. I usually skip those.
Well, you can skip it if you want.
No, that's fine.
It's up to you.
Oh, troll bomb. I mean, we do so much damage.
Yeah.
Might as well. Oh,
shit. God damn it. My bad.
No big deal. Soul heart.
Well, I think that was a wash.
It was a wash, but whatevs.
Oh yeah, sun also heals you. Damn, that's a good card.
Yeah. Hmm. So where do you think...
secret room is?
Yeah.
Probably...
It can't be there, because there's no way to get it except for in that challenge room. That can't be the case.
There's no way for it to be here, either. Right. Unless we bomb in from this room.
And that's never the case, either.
So you think it's here?
It has to be.
Nope.
No.
Well, unless we can do it from this room.
I don't think that... Yeah,
nope.
There's no way.
So it has to be here.
Hmm. Okay. We'll see if we can find it. Bah! Go down there. Jeez. Oh yeah, I have the Bible. I haven't even used it.
Yep.
So it has to be either here or here.
Yeah, probably. I don't know. It could be here or here. I don't think we checked these.
What was that room? I don't remember what that room is.
Just some room.
Was it just some room?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm probably not close enough for people to hear me. Oops.
Oh, good job.
Yeah, you're right. I bet it is this room.
Well, worth a shot.
We'll try one of them and see what happens. Nope. Oh, well.
Might as well try the other one.
Okay.
What are we going to do with one bomb?
I don't know. Nope.
Whoa. Whoa.
What?
What the hell? Does
the
that...
What?
Does that just take us to the next floor?
What? Do we want to do that?
I mean, we have to, don't we? We have to see what it does.
Whoa!
What?
What? What?
Oh my god.
What? What? What is this?
Oh, you have to give up hearts to get items. And there are like two beggars here. This is...
What?
Wow, this is weird. Well... Might be worth it to get...
1 plus 1 equals 1?
Equals exclamation point.
Oh, what is that?
I have no idea. Might be worth it to get the habit, though.
That's what I was thinking. Okay.
You should take the map down, dude.
Oh, oops. I forgot how to do that.
Yeah, it's been up for a while.
I can't even tell.
Well, the timer goes away when the map's not up.
Oh, okay.
So,
well,
yeah.
Well, bad.
Alright, you want to try these guys or just get out of here?
I really like the fact that we have 5 keys, but maybe let's throw some money at him and see what he does.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Okay, compass. I'm okay with that.
That's nice.
I don't know. No. I really don't want
to
do that.
Hold on to the rest of your hearts.
Well, where does this go?
Wait. Oh.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's not the way we came.
What?
Where the fuck are you?
I just broke the game. Whoa.
Alright, go back in there. We have to try that other hatch.
That was fucking weird. Alright.
Okay, that one takes us to the next
level. Dude, what the hell?
That is awesome.
How did I even find that? I just like blew it open with a bomb, right?
Yeah, it was just a rock, I think.
Dude.
Okay, bring the map up.
Oh, wrong button.
Alright, let's hit the item room first. Then swing down and...
You mean the up here first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what's... Oh, I guess that's the arcade, that coin down in the bottom right.
Oh, dude, that's interesting.
Oh, wait, no. What is this room?
That's the item. That's the shop.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I thought it usually shows up as like a keyhole.
Oh, maybe.
Because this is the arcade with the joystick.
I have no idea what that is. Let's go see what the fuck that is first.
Okay. Great.
Good job.
Thanks. I feel good about that one.
Oh, well.
Uh-huh. Alright.
Oh, God. Okay. We're good.
Oh.
Okay. Apparently that means it's greed.
Apparently. Maybe that's just the mini boss symbol.
That may be. Well, we have a poop ton of money now.
Yep. Well, I wouldn't call it a poop ton.
That's a good amount.
Alright, set up and hit the item room.
Fuck, I keep hitting the wrong button. Troll bomb. Okay. Oh, it's these guys. I cannot believe I just got hit.
That was you.
Oh, shit. Sister Maggie. Bitch gonna be dropping hearts like crazy!
Yep. Plus a little bit of extra damage.
Plus a little bit of extra damage.
Doesn't hurt.
Does not hurt. That's all you.
Oh god.
No, yeah! Man, there's so many places that the secret room could be now.
Yeah. Wait, does that not show up with the compass?
Nope.
Oh, I guess you need the map for that.
Oh, it's these guys.
Shit. Why do I keep dropping shit when I get hit?
I think that's what the heart does.
They're not going to open until you stop shooting.
I know. I'll just grab that again.
I'm not sure if Sister Maggie drops hearts.
I thought she did. Maybe she doesn't.
I mean, it would make sense. I'm not sure if she does or not, though.
Maybe she doesn't. I don't know.
See what's in the arcade?
Yeah, we got enough. No.
Well, that's not a lot. We have one bomb.
I mean, I had that. I figured I might as well use it.
Yeah, that's true. Alright, so nothing to the right, really. There's a pain room down there.
Well, there's this room over here I haven't been to. Chad drops hearts. Oh, yeah. I was thinking the wrong one.
Yeah, they look similar, I think. Chad is also, like, red.
Yeah.
That was you.
Yep. That was me getting hit with a soul heart. Or the whatever heart that is. What do we even call that?
Let's call it a doom heart.
A doom heart?
Yeah.
I'd be willing to bet that it's not the secret entrance there.
Yeah.
I'd be willing to bet it's probably here.
Worth a shot.
Maybe here. What's the layout of this look? Nope, not there. Can't be there.
I mean,
I'm pretty sure that they've made it to where.
Do you have to be able to access it from every side?
I'm pretty sure. So maybe that's not the case. Maybe that's not there since the top part is the thing. Don't they usually not put it next to those?
I don't know. I mean, the original Binding of Isaac, it could be anywhere, really.
Screw it. We'll just try it.
Hey!
Oh, okay.
Good guess. Ooh!
Weird mushroom.
Good
odd
one.
Mushroom. Now my fire rate is redonk.
Redonk. Yep. Still not as high as it could be, though.
Jesus.
That is insane.
Well, okay. Can't do anything there. Oh.
Fudge!
Oh, well. You died for a good reason. And I got the heart back.
I died for your sins.
That seems kind of broken.
Kinda. I mean...
I keep getting that back.
Yeah.
Okay, what happens if you leave and come back? Are you the black heart again? Nope, you're soul heart. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't think I'd seen a better pet than the Brimstone Baby. Brimstone Baby's pretty freaking good.
Dude, look at me.
Hey, you have her now.
Oh, yeah. I also have, like, an exposed brain.
You do.
It's really fucking gross.
That's fucking creepy. Okay. Okay, I don't have... Yeah.
Oh, I hate Gertie.
Gertie. Good old... I'm looking at the wrong person. Yes. Please continue to shoot a Duke instead of me. Yes.
Oops. Oh, wow.
Dude, I just got another one.
Yep. And we have Satan.
Yep. What did I just... Oh. And we have more HP.
Yep.
Oh, well, let's go see what Satan has to offer.
Brimstone
for two hearts, though.
I have no idea what the other thing is.
Well, let's see what the thing in the middle is. Eh, it's a troll bomb.
Oh, we can easily outrun them now.
What do we think that is?
I have no idea. It's probably not worth it.
It's probably not worth it.
Because we still don't have a lot of health.
Is Brimstone even worth it?
Not with the amount of health we have.
Yeah, not with the amount of health and shot speed that we have.
Yeah, I mean, that would reset our damage and everything, so...
Yeah, no, we're not doing that.
Yeah.
Screw that. Okay.
Yep, that's everything. Unless you want to go to the pain room.
No, that's useless.
Hello, C. James Cantrell.
Hey, what's up?
Thanks for coming out. Right?
Don't take Brimstone, yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely not.
That would have been bad.
Dude, this knockback is amazeballs.
Yeah, it's definitely better than I was giving it credit for. You want to do the challenge room?
Not yet.
Okay. I mean, better to do it now when we know we have full health.
Yeah, I guess that's true. I do have the sun still.
If you want to do it at all. I mean, might not be worth it.
Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and do it. I bet.
Hold on a second. Someone's at the door.
I bet that's the person parking.
Oh, go get it. I can get out.
All right. Yeah, I mean. Yeah, I could move it.
All right, Morris has to move his car. Why'd you park there?
Because there's nowhere else to park.
You could have parked, like, on the side of the road or something.
There's nowhere to park on this.
You would have had to do a little bit of walking. You can park over in that parking lot as long as it's like after 5.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Hey, everyone, what's up? BRB. Speaking of Homestar Runner. Halloween cartoon was pretty good. Any of y'all didn't watch it, I recommend it. Homestarrunner.com. They're back. And they're in space. I feel pretty good about how this run's going so far. Our damage is just redonk. Yep, McGack, they did like a Halloween teaser a few days ago, and then they did a Halloween episode. And they also did like a music video a few weeks ago, but it wasn't that great. Get followed, brah? Oh, you followed me. Thank you. I appreciate it. So yeah, I'm really liking co-op. I mean, it's kind of a bummer that it's local co-op only. But, I think this is the kind of game that definitely works better with someone else in the room. It's virtually impossible to lose now, says Quack Party. I wouldn't say that. Our health is still kind of on the low side. Dark Bum is awesome. Yeah, I got Dark Bum in one of my off-stream playthroughs. It seemed pretty broken. Oh, you like my term Doom Heart McGack? I appreciate it. Sorry, I'm just scrolling back up through the chat room with Moore's AFK or AFC. That picture needs a moniker. What, like, I should put my name on it? Oh, that's all good.
What did I think of the mess?
What is?
Just that part of the driveway.
Oh, yeah.
I won't be parking there anymore.
Oh, Monocle. Okay.
Oh, my hands are freezing.
Yeah, man, you left the door open and it got pretty cold in here.
My bad. I'm totally playing with gloves on now.
Gloves?
Yep, my hands are cold.
Are you going to be able to control the game as well while wearing gloves?
Well, sure. I type at work all the time with gloves on. It'll be fine. It's a dual stick shooter, man.
Oh yeah, I forgot you don't use the face buttons.
No, I do not.
Well, I like the face buttons. So shut up. Oh,
I guess. Oh shit. I thought we did this already.
Nope. Oops. That's not how this works. Aw, man.
We don't have... Oh, you died.
Oh, it's okay. I dropped another Doom Heart.
Oh, nice. God, it's never worth it.
Well, it's not like we lost anything.
Mike, we don't believe you. Why do we not believe me?
I mean, you're pretty untrustworthy, just in general.
I am.
Yep.
Well, okay.
You sounded so wounded.
Oh, God. Holy hell, how did I dodge all of that?
Muscle memory.
Wow, that was awesome.
Yep. Oh, God.
Are we here already?
Yeah.
Really?
Why are you so surprised? We've been kicking ass.
It doesn't feel like we're here already. I don't know. Oh, these guys. Again.
Yeah, there's one of the fast ones this time.
Yeah. Well, the good thing is we do a poop ton of damage.
Yeah, man. Our loadout is pretty good.
What the hell? Oh, Crown of Thorns.
Yep. Damage
even
up.
Even more damage.
Check our stats.
Wow.
Wait.
That's a lot of damage. 5.
What's this one? Is that range? No, this one's range.
That's range.
This is shot speed. That's attack. This is luck. That's speed. What's this? Maybe this is knockback?
Yeah, I bet it is.
Hmm. Weird that they give you a separate staff for that.
Yeah. That's a lot of damage.
That is. Alright, just head straight for the boss. Ooh, we have 7 keys.
Yeah, what did he give us the last time? I don't remember.
He gave us the lockpicks.
Oh yeah.
I think. Which seemed pretty good. I'm not sure if that's what he always gives you, or if he mixes it up. Well.
You trolley bastard.
Well, let's save one for the shop, since we have a ton of gold. Oh. What the hell? Stop. They're like spinning around. I can't hit them.
Yeah.
I mean, there's really no reason to go into that room.
Well, I didn't know what... Oh, yeah, you're right. Well, it could have extended up.
Oh, yeah, that's true. But, I mean, you can tell by the compass there's nothing up there.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I forgot we had the compass.
Yeah. I mean, if you want to do the room just to get whatever items dropped, then that's cool, but it's usually not worth it at this deep end.
These guys are so frustrating.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
And you dropped another one. That is broke as hell, dude.
Yeah. I don't know why it's just me. You don't drop those when you get hit, do you?
Nope.
That's so weird. Also, I have a pipe through my head now. You okay, dude?
Dude, my hands are fucking freezing.
Shit, you want me to turn the heat on?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
I'm gonna take them off now. They're making my hands sweat anyway.
Oh yeah, it could be shot speed.
It could be shot speed.
Because that was in the vanilla game, but there wasn't a stat for it.
But...
Oh wait, this isn't the shot. This is like a mini-boss or something, right?
Oh yeah.
I don't...
It can't be shot speed.
Shot speed is the arrows.
No. That's rate of fire. Shot speed is how fast the projectiles actually travel.
Oh, yeah. There's one co-op baby that drops troll bombs.
Really?
Oh, wow. That sounds terrible.
Oh. Oh, I know what it is. It's showing up as that because we have the compass.
Oh, yeah.
So we know what's in that room. Duh.
So okay. Should I take the PhD?
Might
as well.
Yeah.
And that.
Throw everything else in the donation box.
Oh, tears up.
Nice.
I totally used the bomb and almost hurt myself.
Only the pro-est of moves here on my stream. You can just keep walking into it.
Yeah. Blue map.
Yeah, oh. I unlocked that, but I still haven't found out what it does.
I broke it.
Hey, Java King. Yeah, the clover is luck, because I got a luck stat up.
Yeah.
That increased that.
Yep.
Alright, keep heading for the boss, I guess.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Oh god.
Ow! Keep giving me hearts when I never take actual damage.
Yeah. Well, that's a good problem to have.
Yeah, I guess that is a good problem to have. Oh my god, we just utterly annihilated that mini boss.
Yes, we did.
Oh! Oh! Oh, it's these guys.
Yeah, not as many of those guys in Rebirth.
Well, let's see if we can find. Not gonna be there.
My chat's always chill, Java King. It is the chillest.
Let's do that.
Nice. Oh, great.
Ah, super greed. Lame. You know, the spider really doesn't seem to do anything.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I guess it does spawn little baby spiders.
Yeah, but how much damage do they do?
I don't know. I guess I shouldn't complain.
You want to go throw these in the donation booth?
Well, I could use my Bible. But I should save it for Mom, right?
Yeah, definitely save it for Mom.
Yeah, we should throw these in the donation
booth. Oh, wait, it broke. Never mind.
Oh, that's right. It did break.
Yeah.
Shit. Good. I just accidentally moved off stream with backspace, though.
Well, you didn't miss much.
Asking McGack about my Skype chat.
Oh, okay.
Oh, chat is going, oh,
okay. I gotcha. Probably about secret Skype chat rooms. Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Oh, I guess those things show up on Depths 1.
Oh. Oops.
Yeah, I thought we were on Mom as well.
I did too. Well, I should have used my...
Oh, you used it?
No.
Oh, no. Okay.
No, I said I should have.
More damage.
Oh my god, game. What are you doing? How much damage do I do now? Good god. They're huge.
Yes, we are both streaming C. James Cantrell because we're in the same room.
Oh, that's terrible. He just joined.
I know. Sorry. Alright, you want to go back and get those coins?
Thinking about it, but at this point, what's the point? I mean, we're hitting a point where there's nothing to spend money on, right?
Well, we might find another arcade.
Oh, that's true.
Stompy ability?
But does that really do anything for us?
Yeah, it might give us some hearts if we need them. I mean, it's going to be built back up by the time we get to Mom anyway.
Oh yeah, that was in here. I'd have to use another bomb. Right? No, oh no, it stays. Oop! Well, there's that bomb use. I keep forgetting what button does what. Shut up. I think they're in the same room. Yes, we are in the same room, guys.
Yes. I think they can't hear you very well because you're not close enough to the mic.
Oh, my bad. I'm an ass, I know.
Moore's is an ass.
My bad, guys. You should move the mouse off the screen, by the way, dick.
Oh, sorry. But I was pointing at the map.
Okay. Depths 2.
Right.
Oh, what is this up here? It's like some blinky heart thing.
No, that's my health.
Oh! It looked like it was on the map. My bad. Let me turn the map off.
I don't know where that die on the map is, though.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
It's okay.
Oh, well.
Just try. You do. Just pick up another one. So I know. It doesn't matter. It's broke.
I have homing shots now.
Why do you have homing shots?
Because I spawned in as
this. Oh, my God! That's awesome.
As this baby.
Okay, I can't see that map or shit.
Yeah, you might as well leave it up.
Alright, we're gonna go to the die.
Yeah. I mean, you would think that's the arcade.
But it's not.
The arcade is the joystick thing.
It takes two keys.
I bet this is... Yeah.
What?
It's one of these rooms.
Oh god. What did that do?
Oh, it changes the item on the pedestal when you pick those up.
Oh.
So, you can get that if you want the attack fly, or you... Oh, I guess it only does it once.
I guess so. That sucks.
Weird.
That kind of sucks, because I don't even know what the other thing was. It was one of the... Get the brimstone, baby. Yeah, I would love to.
Yep.
It's a dice room, apparently.
It's the first time I've ever seen that.
Yeah. Well, let's go here. Golden poop.
No point wasting stuff on that.
Nope.
Alright, library to the north.
Well, we want to keep the Bible, right?
To fight Mom, yeah. Well, if it's the Book of Revelation, it'd be worth upgrading, in my opinion. Nope. Just that piece of shit.
What's this? Emperor.
Emperor takes you straight to the boss.
Yep.
Stars takes you to the secret room.
Let's go ahead and use the stars. Oh. You feel blessed.
I remember that being really good.
That's pretty good, if I remember correctly. I only know that five and... that all dice... Oh yeah, that's right. The dice room does different stuff based on what number is at the bottom.
Oh really?
Yeah, if we go... Well, hold on. We'll go back to the dice room here in a sec.
Okay.
What I did caused it to...
Cause it to...
To re-roll the die.
I see. What did you do that caused it to re-roll?
I guess picked up stuff.
Oh. Weird.
Okay, we're gonna go back to the dice. Ooh, I nearly just used a key.
Wouldn't be that big of a deal.
Oh, hey, I missed a coin. Darn. Yeah, see, it's a 4.
Right.
It was a 1. Or 6. Or something.
Are you sure? I thought it was always a 4.
Oh, maybe it was always a 4. I don't know.
Talking out your ass.
I thought it re-rolled. I thought it was a different number before. I guess not. I want to venture and say that it's there. Nope, I was wrong. Oh well. What was this again? Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, you should probably pick up the...
Sun again?
Yeah. Well, the Emperor is more useful in the Utero because it takes you straight to the boss.
Oh, yeah.
We probably won't need the heal from the sun.
You're probably right. We'll take the Emperor.
What the fuck just hit me?
The fucking fly.
Oh.
Oh, you didn't drop a... No, well, maybe you did. I don't know.
Oh, I didn't die. I just got hit.
Oh, I see. Another key.
Got all the shit on the screen. No slowdown at all.
I know, it's crazy. It's
so nice. This was the original Binding of Isaac. We'd be in some deep doo-doo. Two bombs to get a chest, a key, two coins. Or you can just do that. Wow, that instantly refilled your stuff?
Yeah, dude.
That's awesome.
It's awesome.
I thought it just gave you a little bit of juice.
Nope, it instantly refills it. Ah, damn it, I got shot. Those guys are big.
Not no more, they ain't. Alright.
Well,
gonna be Mom.
There is something up here, though.
Is there?
Yeah. See the map, the empty space, and then something at the bottom of it? Yeah, see there's this.
Oh, okay.
And then something there at the bottom.
Just gonna be the item room, right?
Yep.
Yeah. This item makes flies bigger.
Yeah, did you ever figure out what the hell that meant?
I think it turns the little flies into...
Is puberty bad?
No, that's just cosmetic.
Oh, that's right. I mean, that's not going to do anything, right? We're not going to run into flies again. Maybe it makes my fly bigger.
Oh, I don't know.
Ah, screw it. Let's give it a try.
Giant spiders and flies.
Doesn't seem like it.
Nope.
Oh, well. It was worth a try. Experimentation.
All right. Ready to read that Bible?
I'm ready to read it.
Got your finger ready to mash that item button?
If I can remember which one it is.
Goddamn.
So I just use it?
Yeah, just use it.
Okay. I've literally never used that before.
Really?
Not against her. I've never been lucky enough to have it.
Works pretty well.
There's a double room over here. Oh. Do you remember what that does?
That's the item where if you have one heart left, you turn into a devil. I think.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Yeah, not really worth it.
Well, you
God, you have so much health. Look at you.
I know, it's retarded, dude. I got a spider spawner. You mean the little blue guy? Yeah, I've had that for a while.
Yeah, but that item we picked up doesn't seem to affect our stuff.
It doesn't seem like it. I don't know. Oh, well.
Alright, you want to use the Emperor now or save it for the next level? Wait, is our compass not working? Oh, wait, no.
It is.
I mean, we know where the boss is.
And see, it's an upside-down cross again.
Yeah, but it's not always that.
Are you sure?
Yeah, in Utero, or in Womb 2 in the last run, it was just a normal cross, not like a crucifix.
Yeah, that's a horror. It does double damage, better for sword players. What?
Swood?
I don't know.
We speak English in my chat room. Where are you going, dude?
The boss?
I think you need to go up.
You just stole two of my soul hearts.
Sorry.
Fucker. Oh god, it's these guys. Whew. Okay, never mind. We annihilate everything.
Yep. WAE.
Oh god. Went the wrong way.
Psst. Yeah, I told you.
Need to go this way. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, lost track of where I was there for a second.
There's a lot of shit on the screen.
There's a lot of shit on the screen. Could you imagine the original trying to fucking do all this?
Oh god.
It would be retarded. It would be like 10 frames a second.
Yeah, it would be a slideshow.
Got hit. Okay, I'm gonna go this way, and if it doesn't go up or something, then we're gonna go the other way. What's that?
Another Emperor?
Another Emperor.
Well, we can fight the boss and then just come back for the other Emperor card.
Sure. It's Loki.
This guy's kind of a...
This guy's a pain.
Yeah.
But there's two of us, so it won't be as bad.
Yeah, two of us, two of them. It's a fair fight for once, Loki.
We do a crap ton of damage.
Yep.
And you died again.
Nope, that was you.
Oh, nope, okay. Loki's horn.
Nice. Getting all kinds of chivos.
Yeah, you are.
Alright, so we only have three rooms to go through if you want to grab that other Emperor card.
I absolutely do. Oh. That's tempting.
Yeah, I mean, the Bible won't really... I mean, it's not good against Mom's heart, so you don't have to worry about that. Respawning poop.
Nope.
Nice.
Wrong button. Shut up.
Woo!
Ah! Frick. Well, that soul heart I just got was useless.
Oh, well.
Respawning poop?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, that's what that is.
Wait, go back a second.
What?
Does this look like an X block to you, or is that just a normal block?
I don't know. Throw a bomb on it and see what it does.
No, nope. I guess not. I guess it's just a different
just
sprite.
A different block. What happened to the sun? I got rid of it for the Emperor.
Yep, Emperor is way better for the womb. Alright.
Are we going to immediately do that? There is an arcade over here.
Yeah, but what good will it do us at this point?
Alright. Mom's heart it is. Let's take out the eyes.
Yep. See, I thought the eyes would keep coming back. I'm glad it's only like this little bit at the beginning here.
Dude, look how much damage.
I know, dude.
This is insane. I'm not even moving. What's the point?
Oh, we got the devil room. We can go to Shale.
Oh, we can go to Shale.
And we unlocked rubber cement.
Oh, nice. You want to go to Shale?
Fuck yeah.
Let's go to Shale. Apparently the Bible does work on the heart.
Does it?
Apparently.
Is it an instant kill, McGack? I thought the Bible only worked on Mom.
Spawn spiders are bigger.
Oh, are they? Oh, I did not notice.
Interesting.
Oh, by the way, if you use the Bible on the devil, you die instantly.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay. Has that happened to you before?
Nope. Oh, but okay. I read about that. Rubber cement.
Well, damn it. If I knew we were going to Shale, you should have saved that card.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, well.
It's like way up here. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, but at least we know the right direction.
Oh, I could throw a whole bunch of money at the beggar.
Yeah, go for it. Oh, wait. I should have done it so you wouldn't have to navigate the spikes.
Oh, shit, you're right.
I forgot I could do this part. Of course, you still have to pick that stuff up. Hey, the map.
The map? Nice!
Alright.
Nice! Oh, know where we're going.
Oh, God, what are
these guys?
Yeah, this is the first time I've been to Sheol in Wrath of the Lamb, obviously.
Oh, your bullets.
We're in Rebirth.
The little spawn, our little dude's bullets totally made me think I was getting shot.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's one of those doppelgangers.
It is.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
No worries. It's got two black hearts from me dying.
God, that's so broken. Why is that happening? I still haven't figured out.
Oh god, what are these things?
Yep, they're ghosts.
Oh god! Respawn, please. Oh god!
Oh my god, my shots are like flying off 45 degree angles.
Dude, what? What'd you do? It's the person that you spawned as.
Yeah.
Apparently. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
That's a bad thing for me.
Well, can you leave and come back? Will it spawn you with something different?
Nope, same guy.
No, you're gonna have to die.
Yeah. Okay, I'll do that.
Yeah, those guys suck.
Yeah, I didn't realize the babies had effects. Like, I thought they were just stand-ins for Isaac.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, Jesus.
Well. Oh!
Jesus Christ!
Well, didn't get a heart back that time.
Nope.
Don't we need bombs for him?
I mean, it would be nice.
Okay, I've never beaten him before.
Oh, really?
No.
Well, first time for everything.
Okay. Hail Satan!
Yep. I mean, you've watched people fight him before, right?
Yeah.
So you know what to expect.
I know what to expect. I mean, I know that I totally got hit by the dude that I thought was dead already. I mean, I know that he does, like, the, like, hoof thing, right?
Right.
Yeah, I've never gotten that part past that part.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
That's not good.
You want to save the bombs for the hoof part. Because it's way easier to hit those with bombs. Oh, Jesus. New pattern. Alright. It's a doom horde down there with... when you can get down there to grab it.
Oh, I should. Oh. That's bad. I have one hit point.
You do?
Yes.
Please die. Well, shit.
Please die.
Alright. Start laying bombs and just start running around.
I'm dead.
Fuck. Oh, man.
Damn it!
Well, we had an amazing run.
Ugh.
Oh, it sucks.
It's okay, dude. We unlocked a ton of shit. Show Mom's heart who's boss.
Yeah, we utterly destroyed him.
Yep. Her.
Her.
It.
It. Yeah. Well, poop.
You realize probably no one can hear you, right?
I know, probably not.
Damn it.
Well, I think that'll about do it for tonight.
Oh, I had so much good stuff.
Man, don't feel bad. That was a good run.
It was. I can't believe I lost so much health in, like, the last level. It's like,
yeah.
Jesus.
Well, really, just the Satan fight, right?
Yeah. Oh, no. I mean, I lost, like, a poop ton of soul hearts getting here.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. You're probably right. I probably should have saved the second thing for here.
All right, see you later, guest 2424. Oh, the second Emperor card?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
We can't hear you.
We can't NP hear I. You. Oh, gee, thanks, Koss. It's all your fault.
It is.
We would do one more run, CJ's, but we both have to work tomorrow, so I think that'll about do it.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. Probably do this next week.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Well, either this or more Saints Row.
Yeah. We do need to finish that.
Yeah, we're so close to finishing Saints Row, it would be a shame to give up on it at this point.
It would be. So we didn't unlock anybody else.
Go down the stats for a second.
Okay.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure to save my stuff.
Yeah. Secrets.
Yeah, we didn't unlock any characters or anything. Just more items that can start showing up.
Oh, yeah. There's a bunch of secrets.
Yep.
Oh, well. No extra challenges or anything. Nope. What does that say? Oh.
Beans?
No. When life gives you lemons.
Yeah.
Oh, it's like, I was like, why does that say lemons on the side? And then I realized it was written all the way.
Yeah. Alright, well.
You should, Kasha. It's awesome.
Yeah, this game is really good. Way better than the original. It runs like a dream.
Yep. I mean, you saw all that shit, and it was, like, perfect. No big deal at all.
Yep. No matter how much it was on the screen. Alright, well, we'll see you guys next week. Either this or Saints Row. You know, we haven't decided yet.
Yep. Later, guys.
Bye.